Breaking at noon, big developments, a break in the case involving several robberies at area home construction sites. Three men are now behind bars. Police arrested the suspects at the Suds Up Car Wash. This is out of Whitebridge Road late this morning. Police believe the three were involved in a series of robberies of workers at home construction sites. News 4 reported on these crimes earlier this week. Now, the latest robbery happened just after 9 o'clock this morning at a home on Louisiana Avenue.